The University of North Dakota will soon be transitioning to a new Blackboard platform. You have been assigned a new Blackboard username and password. You will need to take these important steps to continue accessing your Blackboard course. Please proceed on a computer, not a mobile device. You should have received an email from NDUS Blackboard User Services saying you need to update your username and password to log on to Blackboard. Open that email and click the first blue link to get to Liquid Files. Now, instead of using your username, enter the email address you receive UND emails to and click Authorize. You will get a screen saying NDUS Send Files, Validate Email Address. Click the blue link. Now you can download the secure message by clicking the blue link found under Attached Files. Open the attachment. This next step is extremely important. You will now see your new Blackboard username listed. Please write down your new username and the temporary password. This password does not work for Blackboard. You must continue the process to set up a unique password. Click the link provided to continue the process. You will see a login screen. Enter the username and password from the previous step and select Login. This step asks you to answer security questions. Now, if you ever forget your password, you can answer these questions to verify your identity and retrieve your password or reset it. Select Save Responses when done. Click Continue. Now you will be asked to set up your Blackboard password. Your password must follow the requirements listed. Enter your new password and then confirm it by entering it again. If the password is accepted, you will be able to click Change Password. After you click Change Password, you will see the system working to complete the change and then a confirmation. Click Continue. You should be all set up with your new Blackboard username and password, but let's make sure you can log in first. Please go to Blackboard and log in with your new credentials. If you are not able to log in to Blackboard with your new username and password, please contact UND Tech Support at 701-777-6305.